Okay, I had this question. The student was asking that he had some of the green stick flown on the fitting surface and some of it on the outer. But the first question is, do I need to remove it now or do I need to wait till later? I will tell you, remove it now. Why? For four or five reasons. One, this extension into the fitting surface might be sharp, so you need to remove it. Second, it might prevent the seating of the tray into the full depth. So you are putting the tray in and border molding while the tray is not totally seated. Third, it's going to interfere and go into undercuts and cause pain for the patient, okay? Other than it being sharp, it could go into an undercut, okay? So remove it beforehand and try not to go over the wax. Fourth, maybe, while you're moving the wax, if this is present, it will fracture. You might fracture the whole border molding while you're moving the red wax spacer before impressions, okay? So these are four reasons. If I think about the fifth one, I'll tell it. The fifth one occurred to me now, just now. When you don't see this area on this side, what will happen is that while you're doing the other side, this is not seated. Okay, while you do the other side, you will have rocking in the tray. So you have to make it, try to do it whenever it happens, don't wait till the end of the border molding. How do I remove it? I heat up a lacquer carver, I cut it, and I leave an overlap lingually. 2 millimeter or 3 millimeter are enough for the green stick to stick to the tray. More than that, it's intruding on the fitting surface. Okay, thank you.